to speak Renee Telkamp.
My name is Renee Telkamp. I am from the Netherlands. I actually grew up in Apkoude and have been living in Utrecht for about 2 years now. Yes, so I'm really lucky I get to introduce Ronald Langestraat, and he is very special. He is in his 80s. He's had a long career, and he is a jazz artist that used to be the resident at the Hotel Apollo. So he played there. He actually got a deal where they were so impressed with how good he was that he could play whatever he wanted, as long as he could do it like at a volume that didn't disturb the patrons that were in the hotel. I think a lot of people will enjoy his music without consciously seeking it out. So if it's played somewhere, they might be like, oh, this is nice. But it's surprising. So he doesn't follow, or he doesn't fit in a box, because he experiments with different types of instruments for his music. It feels like he takes influences and then makes it his own, and then if it fits with him to put it in there, he will. I actually don't know if he has a band by himself, but at Le Guess Who, he will play with Tim Coe. I would definitely listen to Ronald Langestraat myself. Actually, guaranteed, I will listen to him. In his music, the lyrics are not the most important thing. There's a balance in his use of instruments that makes you listen to the music repeatedly without it getting boring. So like I said, he has been around for about 50 years already. And recently he's been being rediscovered, and that's a discovery for me as well.
Yeah, a beautiful smile and a beautiful color, and it's very nicely assembled. It's very nice.